stand a chance.
This doesn't have to hurt. Let me win, Ronan. I have 9 children, a sick husband. I need those winnings.
You're not a fighter by trade?
Oil merchant. Spent my youth on the road, fighting off bandits. Please, let me win so I can feed my 8 children.
I thought you had 9 children.
You caught me. Guess I'll have to beat you the old-fashioned way.
The Bokuto has challenged Take.
You should have taken my offer.
And now it's time. Introducing first, Bokuto and his opponent, the murderous merchant. Take, kicks and punches are allowed. First to 5 touches wins. Begin! Step back. Point for Take. Resume. Hold. Pull back. Point for Bokuto. Proceed. Bring. Step back. Point for Bokuto. Resume. Don't disengage. Point for Take. Continue. Hold. Pull back. Point for Bokuto. Proceed.
Must have cheated. No one's that good.
Sword made of steel. You must lack technique.
This katana is for war. For you, I'll use one made of wood.
I once impaled a man with a wooden sword. Did it when I was 13.
And you're still bragging about it?
I've beaten plenty since then.
Then stop dwelling on the past and show me your skill today.
The Bokuto challenges Kite.
I'll rip you open.
And now it's time. Introducing first, Bokuto and his opponent, the brutal raider. Kite, kicks and punches are allowed. First to 5 touches wins. Begin! Hold. Pull back. Point for Bokuto. Proceed. Bokuto. Resume. Hold. Pull back. Point for Bokuto. Continue. Break. Step back. Point for Bokuto. Proceed. Hold. Tokai. Continue. Step back. Point for Kai. Resume. You fight with great passion, Bokuto. But it is time you know defeat. You look just like him.
I remind you of someone?
My son. He would look just like you. If he was still alive.
I'm sorry. I know what it means to lose family.
Many on Ikkidu. My boy and I were fishing when the bandits attacked. I beat them with my fishing pole until the water ran red with their blood. The color was beautiful.
I see you've brought your anger and grief to this tournament.
We have this in common. But only one of us will triumph.
The Bokuto challenges Sao.
Time to bleed.
And now it's time. Introducing first, Bokuto. And his opponent, the Crimson Fisherman Sao. Kicks and punches are allowed. First to five touches wins. Begin!
Not like my son, after all. Face me again, Bokuto.
Begin! Sing! Step back. Point for Bokuto. Resume. Disengage. Point for
Bokuto. Continue! Spring! Step back. Point for Bokuto. Proceed! Hold! Pull back. Point for Sao. Continue! Disengage. Point for Bokuto. Proceed. Break. Step back. Point for Sao. Resume. And the winner, Bokuto.
You even fight like my son. When you're done here, visit me near the eastern cliffs. I'm working on a new shade of crimson dye. A fitting color for the champion Bokuto.
Bokuto! Before, I knew you were skilled, but to defeat Sorrow... No wonder Fune is so something.
Don't forget about my reward.
Of course. It's well earned, Bokuto.
That armor could use a lot more than a spit polish.
If I can improve upon your braid, I will.
He cut off their ears, their noses, then their lips. Such was the cruelty. Careful, my lord. Riku has a taste for warriors.
What are you talking about?
Black Hand Riku, the cursed pirate captain who terrorizes Iki Island from beyond the grave.
Black Hand Riku. Didn't he die at sea years ago?
That he did. I am Kashira. I sailed under Riku's bloodstained banner. The things I saw still haunt my nightmares.
Perhaps you can tell me the tale.
Of course. I hope you have a strong stomach. Black Hand Riku was once the cruelest pirate captain to ever terrorize Iki Island. He carved up his victims piece by piece, always saving a morsel for his loyal companion, a vicious monkey. Riku built his armor to honor a brutal Sarugami. This monkey demon inhabited his armor. Its cursed whispers drove Riku to take risks, tempting him with the spoils of battle, while pushing him to the brink of ruin. 6 years ago, Black Hand Riku attacked a refugee ship its cargo, children. He threw the young ones overboard. Their samurai protector, he skinned alive. His crew watched in horror while Riku's monkey fed on the trimmings. Then, mutiny. Black Hand Riku's crew plotted to poison their wretched leader. He was stabbed through the chest and blinded by the poison, but he clung to life, protected by the armor of the Sarugami. Riku set his ship ablaze and fled with his monkey, while his crew burned to death in their fiery tomb. Before he died, Riku hid his Sarugami armor somewhere on Iki Island. Now he haunts the coast, a wrathful spirit who preys on anyone brave or foolish enough to seek the cursed armor of Black Hand Riku.
So you sailed with Black Hand Riku and plotted his death.
Someone had to stop him.
And no one has found his Sarugami armor?
Many have tried, but they all fell victim to his wrathful spirit. People say the monkeys of Iki are his eyes and ears.
If that's the case, he already knows I'm interested. Where did your ship go down?
I don't remember much of that night, but one other crew member survived. Minato. She spends her time hiking Mount Take no Tsuchi, trying to forget the horrors we lived through.
Thank you for the tale.
Be careful. The monkeys are watching. Black Hand Riku sees everything.
I won't kneel, and I won't drink your damn poison.
I can't recuse it.
I've heard what she does to people.
Ah!
Hold still.
Who'd have guessed? Saved by a samurai.
Are you Minato?
Who's asking?
A ronin looking for some long-lost armor. I hear you used to sail on the Black Hanriku.
Quiet. You hear you.
So you believe the stories?
Some nights, I feel Riku watching me. I can hear his pet monkey sucking marrow from bones. I know it sounds crazy, but I swear those filthy monkeys are watching us.
Do you remember anything about the night of the mutiny? Anything that could help me find his final resting place?
We were anchored just off the northeastern shore. There was something under the water. Something glowing.
The moon's reflection?
Moon wasn't out that night.
Glowing water. It's not much, but it will have to do.
Chicago,
soon.
I finally feel my hands again. Thank you.
You're safe now.
Please, a token of my gratitude.
Hmm.
Ой, өнөө гэгч хардаа.
Харахгүй бай.
Faster, I say.
Did you come here, Riku? Passage. Blocked. If I light the brazier, maybe I'll find a way through. These monkeys. What are they playing with? Maybe those flaming arrows. Need a light. How can I start a fire? Maybe those flaming arrows. Someone left writing here.
I have seen you in my dreams.
Show yourself.
Another hunter, desperate for my armor and the power of the Sarugami.
Black Hand Riku, you survived.
No, I was reborn in darkness.
You're blind. This isn't a fair fight.
No, it is not.
Come on.
The sun.
Thank you.
see the sun.
Get out of here.
He's over here!
The armor is a good fit, my lord. You look just like old Riku.
Kashira, shouldn't you be busy telling ghost stories in Fune's refuge?
Hand over the armor, and make it quick. I need to piss. Been saving it for Riku's corpse.
Riku is yours. The armor is mine.
Damn samurai.
It is mine!
Sarugami still inhabits Tsuyomo. A gift and a curse. Thank you.